Yo.
Are there still non-infected Yo. Survivors in the city?
We are!
And if so, will the ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Haran virus once and for
Back
all?
Back at it again, Dying Light.
Virus,
I'm instantly in love with this game because of my freedom that I have no certain. Of the sort on zombie. And I have not died. I don't think I'm going to die on this game, regardless of how bad it gets. I might not never die on this game. As far as the current campaign I'm on, but we'll see. I got high hopes. Like I'm finna sit right there. Get up. Get the bag.
Yeah.
Fill it up. You can sit right there if you want. You ain't shit. It ain't the first time I did it either, and I'll do it again.
Most of the runners out of action.
Don't believe me? Just watch.
Their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes.
You talking to Gale like that? You crazy boy.
I wasn't saying like that.
And it won't be the last looking at.
Yeah, I thought I wasn't coming back. But then I came back.
Everybody in the room sick as fuck. Nah, what's that sweet pea stuff about? That Doing her noise? This is what it looks like when I'm lost. Where are all these arrows pointing at?
Snapchat,
barbershop coming soon. And then you put it on Facebook and said, oh, you trust your enemies.
What?
Good job out there, 31.
Crane,
right?
Yeah, I got a name, motherfucker.
Most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all.
It's been 3 months now.
When would the letters out?
I mean, ain't nothing out there but death. I'm surprised they leave these doors wide the hell open. Check out when I turn the flashlight on.
That's what she said.
What?
Boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Rise. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
For sure. Pick up the pipe.
Oh.
You kept on till you got yourself killed. Shit, I kind of did too. So it's not smart to fight the ones on fire. Got it. I wasn't even using this shit. The recoil is slow as fuck on this. Okay. So free flowing. I'm out here, man. Getting this money.